The first anxiety disorder that we're going to discuss is generalized anxiety disorder. This is a common disorder that's characterized by a pervasive and excessive, hard-to-control state of anxiety or worry that lasts at least 6 months. People with generalized anxiety disorder may also have trouble with sleep, body restlessness or agitation, difficulty concentrating, or muscle tension. Adults must exhibit at least 3 of these symptoms to receive a diagnosis of generalized anxiety disorder. Unlike other anxiety disorders, people with generalized anxiety disorder often have been anxious their whole lives, and they can't recall the particular time when they began to feel this way. These people tend to worry about anything and everything, and their level of worry is not proportional to the actual threat they're worried about. A pop culture example of an individual with generalized anxiety disorder is Woody Allen, the writer, director, and comedian. He has said that using filmmaking and being creative has been a distraction from his pervasive anxiety. Now, finally, it's important to remember that feeling anxious towards specific events is totally normal, but for people with generalized anxiety disorder, their anxiety can be debilitating, and for some, it may even prevent them from being able to work.